Hi guys, my name is Mark Piller. Welcome to my second course on creating applications without any coding using UI Builder and Backendless. This course is fairly comprehensive. It covers a lot of interesting stuff. A prerequisite for this course is the first one where we talk about UI Builder, where we give you an idea of what codeless programming is about. And it's kind of just the prerequisite is a fairly general, not a very in-depth course. This one is fairly in-depth. Here we will study codeless programming in general, some of the main principles of codeless programming, such as variables and loops and conditions and some of the debugging elements. That's going to be a lot of fun, just the codeless part. The codeless part of this course, it applies not only to UI, but it will apply to the backend. And there is not a lot of backend programming in this course. It's probably going to be a separate one. But what you will learn here will be directly applicable to creating, for instance, API services. We talk a lot about database integration, such as how to run queries from the database, how to create objects, update objects, delete objects in the database. You will learn about the user management system, such as registering new users and logging users in your application, implementing Remember Me. All those elements are covered. For every single part of the server-side integration, there is an exercise that you will go through, so you will have an exactly the same kind of example that I implement in those lectures. You'll be able, if you follow the instructions, you will be able to run exactly the same thing in your applications. Then we talk about integration with images, such as building image galleries and displaying images for the sort of a contact management application. It's a pretty cool part of the course. Then we talk about integration with maps, where you can visualize locations on the map and run database searches when the map moves around. So all those examples are also covered. So welcome to my course. You will enjoy learning all this stuff. If you don't, let me know, because I want this experience to be enjoyable. It's very easy to get a hold of me. I'll definitely be responding as fast as possible. And once again, thank you for taking this course, and I'm sure you will have a great time.